Now there's a little pan down here, maybe she's going for a bit of water and also cover from, if it does rain, she'll be in cover here in the thicket. Nice and sheltered. Mm. That's a little male calf.
Okay.
Now you'll see the males and rhinos have that thick skin fold running between the back legs, whereas the females don't.
Sorry, say that again?
The males and rhinos, because they testicons, so male testicles are inside the body, not outside. So you'll see the males have that thick skin fold between the back legs, like